All right. This is our barn find 1948 Panhead chopper. This is exactly how we pulled it out of the barn. The engine turns over good and has good compression. So we're gonna clean this one up. Go through the mechanicals, make sure everything's good, and fire this thing up. It's a very, very cool old school chopper. Jockey shift. Has a bayonet in the rear. Need to lube it up, but and clean it up. It also has one for the shifter. Follow along as we get this thing cleaned up and fired up over the next few days.